I tell you what, Corey's going to be a force to be reckoned with in the years to come. He's got good style. He's an incredible solo dealer. He's a big seat grab.
What do you expect from him in the future?
I would say, you know, it depends on what he decides. Because obviously, snowcross is his number one priority right now. I think he's got potential to be a real force in freestyle if that's the direction he decides to take. The Superman seat grab, pair, heart attack out. One-handed whip. Little wave to the crowd there. I know for a fact Corey came out. He's just having a good time. No pressure.
Yeah, absolutely. The clock starts running down on Davis's second run. Davis.